Hello and welcome back to the Odol Channel. Today we're going to be carrying on Warlocks vs Shadows. We're gonna try Raziel, and we're gonna crack on. So this guy has like a slice kind of thing, fork, and like a close range gun thing. I'm on this one again. Pretty sure I've completed this one. Haven't I? I thought I did. Yeah, I did. This guy has a hella load of health. Gotta kill those guys. Well, that's one way. Oh my god, this guy's like a tank. God, he could just deal with everything. Dead. Oh, he can fly as well. I think. Yeah, no, he can. I'm lying. Pick up that for the lols. Stop throwing chairs at me. I think we do this and then jump. Yeah. But Raziel's so OP. Gets content. Oh, I picked that up. That's why. I picked up that like healing over time thing, which makes this guy like basically invincible. Well, I'm not completely invincible. A masterwork. Something. Come on. Bam. So hopefully I'll be doing a lot more of these like indie type games. Nuclear Throne, maybe some Binding of Isaac sometime. I don't know. Binding of Isaac is a. It could be pretty good. Oh my god. A hell of a load of people. Let's use one of these. What's my Z? have no Z. I got a masterwork shield. Where is it? Where's a masterwork? Oh, is that it? Doesn't do that much damage. Gives me quite a lot of armor. So do we start the whole like level again with a different character? Is that what it's trying to get at? Bonk. Oh, I missed. Oh, it was only low quality. Oh, this thing got some weird shit. Platforming. Oh, they're like... Ah, that. This prick before he gets too... I don't see... Invincible! Whoa. So that, like, keeps him still. Very useful. Ah. So this guy can jump twice. Which is pretty good. Which one should we get rid of? Put A? Yeah. We use A quite a lot. We don't use X enough. It's not very good with this guy. It's like a little tiny gun. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why are they all? Oh my god. This is like hundreds of little ant things. Wave 8. A little bit healing. And they're dead. Oh my god. No. Damn. Let's try that again. Jeez, that was... Thank you. that's really like situational. Me and you, brother. So I guess you use Y and then X it up for maximum damage. Get out of here. Let's block them all. Don't want to get in one of these clusterfucks. Solid damage, solid. Kill these guys. Oh, doing pretty good this time. Down you go. Wait for some people to come along, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom. And boom. And boom. And boom. I'm losing quite a lot of health. Shit. Oh, these pricks. Just die. Health. The army of people. Nearly done. Just this guy, I think. Jump. No! Oh, why? Why did I do that? Oh, one more try and then I'll end it for this episode. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. Ugh. That was an easy win. Easy win. Sniped. No scoped. kill all these bastards. These are the guys that really kill me when I'm on the floor. Oh my god, so much damage. Whatever just happened then? Jesus Christ, there's like a whole bunch of little twats there. Oh my god, I can't do that. There's a whole bunch of people there. Shit. Pricks, stop it. Just die. Just die. Ho! Oh. And I just go back a pro. There's no way I'm gonna kill all these people. Gotta do one at a time. There's just bastards, these guys jumping at me. Ah, get away from me. Oh, I only have B. Good, good that I leveled up. Oh my god. I just get some random damage from out of nowhere. I'm gonna die. Again. So it's not so. Well, that is a tough game. That tough level. But yeah. That's it for this episode. Let me know what you think about this game in the comment section down below. If you'd like to see more, then please hit the like button, share it with friends, and do all that good stuff. And finally, Julu.